Hey guys, Mr. Nigger 135 here. We're about to finish up more Kingdom 2. Where's this one go? Where did I already get this one? Why is the same content? I think I already did this one. Yeah, I did. Alright. I think it's these ones I didn't do. Okay, I want to see this one explode. That makes no sense at all. Okay, once again, these both go in here. That one is that way, but aren't these two of them? Huh. Oh. Oh, now I know. The lighter one's just the one I didn't throw out yet. Alright. Now, from watching the video, I have to take ammo. I'm watching videos. I know I'm supposed to go through here. Thank God for good checkpoints. I came from down here, alright. I'm supposed to go this way. Now, where am I supposed to... I'm supposed to throw it out of that freaking small window. See if I can do it. No! Start from that save point. Is there a bigger window somewhere? Because why would they make us throw out that little small thing? almost done with this level. Oh god. Alright, here we go. Two canisters. 4x4 16. 3 blinking lights. I know it's 120 and 12. Long one short. Alright. Oh. I almost done this level. Vocal cords. Alright, I'm gonna finish up.
So I leave this message to you. I made a promise to your parents long ago, but under the circumstances, I must break that promise. Your life, the real truth, was never to be revealed. But times have changed, and I fear danger has come to you like it has come to me. When your parents defected from the Oro, hunted down and killed. Your identity remained a secret, and only I knew of your existence. But that is no longer the case. The Oro has reached new levels of power, and they suspect your potential and will, no doubt, see you as a threat. Now, I know foster homes were tough on you, but it was necessary to try and maintain anonymity. I hope you understand that I did my best. To complicate matters, my nephew, the person you know as SKX, just recently found hope in the Oro. This was never my intention. In fact, I've spent the majority of my life opposing the Oro. They were responsible for the death of my wife and child so many years ago. This put my nephew and me at odds, resulting in the current state of my affairs. Stop at nothing to become one of them. And this is why our paths are crossing once again. Be careful, Ethan. The Oro's power is intoxicating.
Well, let's catch you guys next time.